What's up guys, Sal here. So Huawei just confirmed that they are building a new operating system that may eventually replace Android. A journalist asked the vice president of Huawei Mobile, Bruce Lee, if the company was working on a new operating system. To this, Lee replied, and I quote, "It is under development." You might be wondering why the hell they want to develop a new operating system at this stage when there's absolutely no room for a third operating system. If a giant like Microsoft, one of the most valuable company in the whole world, couldn't pull this off with Windows Phone, then how in the world Huawei think they can? Windows Phone failed due to lack of apps. It was a vicious cycle. Developers didn't want to make apps for the platform because market share was too low and it would cost more to make apps. And market share wasn't growing because there weren't enough apps for the phone side. Microsoft came too late into the market. So I don't think Huawei stands a chance to make their own OS a success, especially having zero app ecosystem to go along with the proprietary operating system. But let's not completely rule out the possibility of this new OS becoming a success though. You know, Huawei's biggest market is its homeland, China. It's a market of 1.4 billion people and Huawei has a massive hold in China. And we know that all the devices sold in China have a forked version of Android because the Google Play Store has been banned there. So creating a new OS with zero app ecosystem is not at all a problem in China. All Huawei has to do is to make current apps compatible with their own OS and be successful. The only problem for them is going to be figuring out how to do that in the rest of the world. I hardly doubt people would choose a non-Android Huawei phone in markets like Europe, UK, and everywhere else. That being said, you might ask why Huawei is even thinking about making a new operating system at this stage when the market for the operating system is totally saturated. I guess the answer for that is the United States government. Recently, the United States enforced a ban that doesn't allow Huawei to sell its products and technologies to American companies. You see, Google is an American company. So the government could potentially ask Google to cut its ties with Huawei and block Huawei from using Android altogether. This is an extreme step, but there's a possibility of this happening, and I guess this is the reason they want to build a new operating system. In any case, Huawei should sort out their problems with the United States, otherwise it would be a big blow for the company that may even take them out of the competition. Let me know your thoughts on this down in the comments, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Peace out.